Guess what? It's the fourth most abundant element in the universe. It is essential to life and found in all known living organisms. It's a conductor of electricity and is used in electronic devices. It's a chemical element with the atomic number 6. It has the highest sublimation points of all the elements. It's used in the manufacturing of steel and other alloys. It's a major component of fossil fuels, such as coal and oil. The answer is carbon. Thanks for watching.